I don't really know how to explain this. The best hour with Michael.
Woohoo!
And Jay's on his way. So we're getting set up right now. I was gonna sit on the ground, but Michael's like, why? Let's sit in the bed of the truck and do all that. So there it is. It is 9:40. Jay's gonna be here in about 20 minutes, or no, about a half hour. So we're not just doing the best hour today. We're actually here to help Michael do a pretty highly produced video, like a really cool series that
he's
doing. Our hope. Whether it starts out like that, probably, whatever. But we're at Carlisle, at the Carlisle Spring Car Show, Spring Show, and we're just going to kind of go along and I'll show you guys what we're doing, but my main focus will be helping him with his video, and I'll jump on from now and again if I see something cool or talk a little bit about something.
We might see something cool today for car guys.
Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure we'll see neat stuff. But
this is one of the biggest swap meets for car guys that you can go to.
Yeah.
And there's an auction. And, of course, lots of people showing and selling their cars. So
exactly. But we're going to get set up right now, and probably see you after the show. I'm shooting in 120, so I can't. This is just gonna, you can put this in slow-mo if you want. What are those, Jay?
Something that I feel like I should be buying.
They're grabbies.
Yeah?
They're grabbies, yeah. They're grabbies.
You know what those would be good for? My daughter once stuck some grapes up her nose.
Yeah.
It was really hard to get out. I could totally use a pair of those.
Just last night, I had to rescue, you know, the flossy things? The little plastic ones with the floss and the toothpick at the end?
Uh-huh.
They come in a little baggy.
Yeah?
Yeah, one fell down the drain. I could have used this last night. I had to use my needle nose wipes.
So I tell you, I'm going to get that stuff over there, and I think you should listen to me. I'm going to keep taking my hat off and keep talking, and you're going to look at me. I'm going to be serious. I'm going to put my hat on, and we'll do that, and I'm going to be talking about my phone, and he's looking over here like, what's this guy doing? That is a great-looking rear end.
It really is.
Look at that.
Wow. You could ride that for days.
Oh, yeah. Those are some nice-looking rear ends. Bolt in. Perfect. What else do you think we were talking about?
I don't know.
Sickos?
Yeah, weirdos.
Sign does say you blow.
You gotta put it in your face. Well, that was no fun. You gotta put it in your mouth. Alright. Don't drop it.
That was pretty funny.
Yeah, I have all that on film now.
Man, I'm hungry. Any food around here? Yeah, there we go. That's perfect. Ugh. It's fake.
It's like a pretzel.
It's like a pretzel. See, turds, $4 each. I get turds for free from my dog. Helping Michael do his filming here, and it's actually turning out pretty good. If you want to see more of the behind the scenes, go to Jay's video, which I will go ahead and link over here, and that hopefully will be up by the time this goes up. Huh?
Left shoulder.
Is it left shoulder? Right there. And I can never remember. And you'll see the more technical side of Jay's video. But there's Michael right now doing some B-roll. Because, you know, he likes to repeat himself when he's talking in the same sentence. So that should fix that up right away. But we are going to go ahead into the auction now, I believe, inside. And then maybe come out and do some more B-roll out here. And I'll fill you guys in on what's going on.
White snow, red sky, reach up for so high. Blue eyes, feet cry, beware of the fox tonight. Cold feet, a dark rain, my blood in your frozen veins. Dream high, no pain, run fast in the broken.
We are wrapping up here at the auction portion. And we had a blast. I had a lot of fun helping Michael with make the video. I don't know how long this is or how in-depth it is. Probably all not that great. Probably more B-roll than anything. But I had a fun time helping Michael do his video. And it's going to be a little while before it comes out. We're going to probably try to get a few in the can, or depending on how anxious Michael gets. But I will put the video in the video link in the description for that. I'll probably be talking about it between here and now. But if you want to check out his channel, he'll be talking about it. Check out some of his live shows as the vehicle goes trucking by.
If you have some buddies, put together a concept and go out and film with them. Today, I got to experience being filmed instead of having to be the person who plans every shot. It really takes the idea of filmmaking to the next level. It makes you think about other things. And I want to thank Michael T. and Jay Littman for coming out here and just helping me with the creative process.
Cool.
I'm really excited about it.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun doing that. I don't have to worry about what to say. I let him worry about what to say, and he lets me worry about the shot and the framing. So it works out.
And we get rain.
Yeah, and it's raining. So you guys, thank you so much for joining me. Hit that subscribe button, like, all the nine. Comment down below what you want to see. You guys take it easy. See you in the next video.
Do it.
You gonna do a talking segment again?
Definitely, this will be the car part, the car segment.
Just as long as you're not using a Lumix, you're good to go. I'm joking.